Are there things in your life that are just far too difficult for you? Maybe worries or addictions, maybe hurts or bitterness, maybe just things that you just can't overcome. Isn't it comforting to know that Jesus said in John 16:31, in this world you will have trouble, but don't be afraid, I've overcome the world. And what Jesus is saying is that when you have him in your life, that nothing defines you other than him. He becomes your definition, that nothing can separate you from his love. Death can't, angels can't, demons can't, the present can't, the future can't. Nothing can separate you from the love of God, which is in Christ Jesus our Lord, and that he is the overcomer. Maybe your life has, to this point, been defined by your hurts or your habits or your hangups. But Jesus says, I am the overcomer. And when you come to Christ, you are in, get this, the overcomer. You become in Christ, and in him, you have his hope, and you have his power, and you have his overcoming ability. Now, I don't say this just to give you some kind of false hope. I say this to give you amazing hope that, yeah, you're going to have trouble in the world, but you got a God who overcomes the world. His name's Jesus, and he wants to make you an overcomer. So you're not defined by your hurt, your hang-up, your habits, or your diseases. You're defined by Christ who loves you. And he says you are more than conquerors through him because he's overcoming the world on your behalf. So live fully in him. I hope this helps.